Hello friends, welcome to Suni Art. Hello, 大家好，欢迎来到 Suni Art. Today, I want to share this painting project, painting a simple lavender on this pendant. Okay, 今天想分享的呢，就是这件很简单的小品，就是画在这个吊坠上。Okay, 就是画这个很简单的薰衣草。Okay, how to make this pendant? Actually, I used aroma power stone. Aroma stone powder to make this pendant. 我是如何制作这个的呢？其实我是用香薰石粉制作这个吊坠的。Okay, 这个香薰石粉是这样子的，它是很高密度，然后是无毒，然后还主要是它的那个粉是非常的细，很白的。This stone powder is very fine and eco-friendly, and most important is a very white color and also very fine. I like to use this one. How to use this one? Actually, like for example, if you have this kind of mold, I will pour the powder inside the mold. Like this mold is bigger, so usually I use 30 grams of powder and 9 grams of water mixed together, put into a cup like this.Okay, a disposable cup. Then you pour, you just put 30 grams of the powder and 9 grams of around 12, 9 to 12 grams of water. Then you mix and you pour. Then you have to wait around 1 hour for it to dry. Then it will look like this after it dry. You see, very white and very nice, very fine, and you see, very smooth. 所以这个是如何制作的呢？就是我会用这个石粉呢，我会放30克的石粉。30克的粉呢，就大概要放9克的水，9到12克的水放在这个杯子里面，然后呢一起搅匀 stir until it mix together, then you pour, 然后你就把它倒在这个模具。如果你是用这个比较大的模呢，就大概是要用30克的粉。If you're using this big mold, then you need around 30 grams of powder. But this one is small mold, and what I did is very small. 这个呢是比较小的，所以呢我30克的粉呢大概可以做两个吧。So for the 30 grams of powder, maybe I can make 2. Okay, so you just adjust. If you don't have the electronic scale, 如果你没有那个电子秤呢，没有关系，你就大概就可以了。So you just roughly measure, okay?It's a very simple. 大概放它，大概呢，你就放一个小时，它自然干透呢，你才把它拿出来。OK， 就是这样。所以我今天就不分享如何制作这个了。So I'm not going to share how to make this. Actually, it's very simple. If you are interested, if you want to make this one, maybe I can make another video next time. 如果你真的有兴趣要做，可能我下一次再做另外一个视频跟你们分享。你可以在我下面留言，如果你想学，你就在下面留言，我就会做另外一个视频。If you are really interested, then you can leave a comment at the comment section. Leave me a message, then I will make a video next time, okay? So now I'm showing you how to paint this, this simple lavender. In this painting, I use an angular brush, a small angular brush, around half size.A liner brush and a deer foot brush. 在这个视频呢，我就会用到这三支笔，就是鹿蹄笔、一支线笔，还有一支这个斜笔。如果没有鹿蹄笔也没有关系，你可以用这个斜笔。If you don't have the deer foot brush, never mind, you can also use the angular brush to replace. And the color I use is from Suni Art 16 color set. Most of the video I share in my YouTube channel, I use this 16 color set. 我大部分在我的 YouTube 的这个频道分享的彩绘作品呢，都是用 Suni Art 的这个16色套装组的颜色绘制的。OK, 所以今天呢，我们用到的颜色呢，就有 Today the color that we are using is here. 就有这里，有黄色、白色、yellow, white color, moss green, pine green, 苔藓绿，还有松绿、紫色、dioxide purple, brown color, and marine blue. This marine blue and ultramarine blue. OK.I use these few colors only. So at first, I will base coat first. The sky. 一开始呢，我会先会画这个天空。天空呢，我就会喜欢用这个蓝色 marine blue， 就是这个海洋蓝。So the sky, I would like to use a marine blue. And also remember, because this stone, the powder will absorb the water very fast, you see. So that's why you can add more water. And I mix a bit with the white color. If you don't want too blue, then you can add some white color. 要记得这个石膏呢，这个石粉呢，它会吸那个水嘛，很快就吸掉。所以呢，你可以放多一点的颜料，或者是加多一点的水分。如果你要比较蓝呢，那么你就放多一点蓝色。如果你要偏白一点呢，你就可以加一点点的白色，就是水洗的颜色。So the color is up to you, whatever color you want, okay? Of course, you also can add some purple.You can add some marine, ultramarine blue, it's up to you. 所以呢，你是自由的，你可以加一些紫色，你可以加一些深蓝色，你可以要白一点，要浅一点，要深一点都没有关系。我们就是要有一个底色， OK? 这是天空的颜色。So we just put a sky color, whatever color you want is up to you. OK, you can blend also a bit of the purple, up to you, yeah? 你看我也可以加了一点点的这个紫色下去。然后呢，要洗笔。After that, wash the brush, clean the brush, because I want to do the bottom here. Here, the bottom is a grass, so I use the moss green. 下面呢就是我们的草地嘛，所以草地呢，我就会用这个苔藓绿，就是这个比较浅色的绿色。Use the moss green. Also, you can add a bit of the pine green, and remember to put more water. Or if you have glaze medium, you also can add a bit of glaze medium, because glaze medium will delay the drying time. Also, same time, it will be more easy for you to paint. 如果你有隔离剂呢，你也可以加一些隔离剂。你也可以加一些隔离剂，因为隔离剂呢，让它会比较柔顺，比较容易化，而且呢，没有那么快干。Because this is a glaze medium, because the glaze medium will make it delay the drying time, and also you can blend the color more easily. So here in between here, so you have to blend in the sky and the grass, okay? So the color can mix together this part.Later, we will do again on the sky. So no worries if you don't like the color. 那个天空呢，我们等下才会还是会加一点颜色上去。如果你没有不喜欢呢，没有关系。洗笔。So in the 16 color set, actually, we have also a small bottle of glaze medium. You will not use much of the color, so don't worries because all these are very just a small projects.在我们的十六色套装组里面呢，我们也有给你一罐小罐的这个隔离剂，虽然是很小罐，但是我们的都是小瓶，所以呢都是蛮足够给我们使用的，这样子就 OK 了。然后呢就把它吹干 ，Like this already done, then blow dry with the hair dryer, OK? Blow dry first, 先把它吹干。Okay, after blow dry, I would like to have some cloud on the sky. 吹干了过后呢，我想在天空呢画一点那个，画一点那个云朵。所以呢，我加了一点隔离剂，因为呢，我想它这样子比较容易画。So I put some, I use the deerfoot brush, and also I pick up some of the glaze medium, some blue and some white color. Okay, blend it first.I pick up the color, I use the tip of the brush. 我是用这个，你看这个鹿蹄笔是这样子的嘛，我会用笔尖这里沾色，我会用这里来画。You see, I use the tip here to pick up the color and I will paint here. So, you can have more white color. You just move in circular motion. 就是这样子打圆，你就可以有做到有一点那个云朵的效果。Then you will see.The effect of the cloud. Can you see? Okay. Don't cover the whole sky. 不要把你整个天空的蓝色都把它盖掉。Okay, just like that will do. Then pick up also a little of the glaze medium. 在笔上呢，再沾一点这个隔离剂，我们再拿白色。So take only the white color because some of the part you can have more whiter cloud. Okay. Just now the first layer just like a background. this brush is made by the Bajor hair, so it's very soft and easy to have the texture. OK， 这支笔呢是用獾毛来做的，所以它的笔呢其实是很软的，那个毛发是很软的，所以呢很容易就做出我们要的那个层次那个感觉。OK， 所以这样子呢就足够了。如果你要再多呢，你可以再加多一点，所以都是水洗的，你自己喜欢。 If you want more, it's up to you. You can have more white color here and there. Just up to you. Just play around until you are satisfied. 直到你满意为止，你可以慢慢的去尝试。所以我们的天空就这样子就好了。 OK, so the sky is done. Then wash the brush, 洗笔。Clean the brush, and every time after you clean the brush, you have to dry it also with the kitchen towel. 洗干净了过后呢，你一定要把它抹干，就用这个纸巾把它擦干。OK, 要干的 ，it must be dry. Then I want to paint some of the bushes of the grass. 我要在草地呢做一点点的，也是拿一点隔离剂。然后拿一点松绿和一点苔藓绿 ，so also pick up some of the glaze medium. Then you take some Thai green and moss green, just dab onto the grass because I want to see some the texture like this. 这样子，因为我想要看到有一点这样子的那个感觉。Okay, just dab.虽然是一件很小件的作品，但是呢你可以看到我们呢都做得很仔细，就是很细的工，都是每一个地方呢我们都做得很入微的。 Even though this one is a very small project, but a lot of detail. Okay, see, you can see the grass and in between here the color blending, then the sky.所以呢你看，就虽然是很小，我们也可以看得到这个是草地，然后慢慢的晕染，你可以看到天空和我们的草地呢颜色是可以是融合的，然后这边是我们的天空，有没有，还有那个我们的云朵。 OK, 这样子呢就已经完成了打底啦。 So this one we already completed the base coat, then now we are start to paint the lavender.现在呢我们就开始来画我们的这个薰衣草了。薰衣草用的颜色呢就有紫色 is the dioxide purple, marine blue and white color. So I use the liner brush only, so the stroke is very simple. If you're afraid that the paint dry very fast, you can add a bit of the glaze medium. 如果你很怕那个颜料很快干呢，你可以加一点这个隔离剂在上面。所以呢，你看我们的笔法呢，就是这样子点点点的把它点上去，然后越来越细。So just dab, okay. Also, you need some stroke at the edges. I mean, at the side here. So slowly going up, it become more narrow.这边就比较窄了，下面就比较宽。 Here is more white and slowly more narrow. And also you can add some of the ultramarine blue for the bottom. At the bottom will be slightly darker. 下面呢就会比较深的颜色，你就可以加一点这个深蓝色，这样子就可以了。然后呢如果你要亮光的地方呢，我们就是想象阳光是从这里照进来，所以呢这边你可以有一点点的白色。So you just imagine if the light is coming from here, so here you will be some lighting, so you can have some white color. But all these are depends on you, if you want or you don't want. You also can add some of the marine blue. Okay, just play around with the color, okay? 所以呢，你就可以玩玩看你喜欢的颜色，要多深多浅，就是这几个颜色 ，okay? 然后我们再来。所以呢，你的设计你要注意，你不要每一次都是同一个方向，有一些前，有一些是往后退的，有一些比较大朵，有一些是在后面，就是比较阴影的。So you have to arrange the direction. Some is in front, the flower is more front. Some are at the back. If the flower is at the back, so the color cannot be very sharp. So you have to add more water. I will show you. 所以那个方向也很重要，你设计的 作品的方向，你也是要先注意。Okay, so if I want to have view here at the back, like very far away, so I will use more water. Just put the water here. 现在呢，我想要有一些是往后退的，就是讲后面呢可能有几朵，在很遥远的感觉，所以呢我就会加比较多水分。So I will use more water. So here just a small lavender. Just use more water.So it like fading, okay? Sorry, the water is too much. 不好意思，那个水太多了。Okay, just like that. Here. Just 是给它颜色弄淡，比较浅。So you just dilute with the water, so you can see the color is more faded, not so sharp. Okay, like a far away.Same if you want to have some blue color, the ultramarine blue. So I can have here. See, this one is much lighter. Then you can see this like a very far away. Here also can have some. You see my stroke is just dab. 你看我的笔法呢，就是只是这样子，点点点的笔法，就是很随性的，不需要很工整，或者是就是很随性，很的笔法，没有压力的。So no stress, just a very relaxed, casual stroke, okay? 就是这样子。所以呢，在前面呢，你可以做多几个呢，是比较在前方的。Here you can do some more, is like a front flower, so bigger, and also the color is more sharp.Always, be careful with your direction, yeah. 你要注意你的那个花的那个方向，它的走向也是蛮重要的 ，okay? So if you want to add the white or you don't want to add the white, it's up to you. Just this few color you play around. If you don't want white, if suddenly you found that the white is too much, then you can use the marine blue.如果你觉得白色呢一下加进去呢太白了，那么呢你可以不要加白，你就是只是加这个海洋蓝就可以了，这个 OK。 所以就是这样子，所以就在不同的，可能这边也可以加一颗，就是我们先把你要的那个薰衣草的位置，把它全部的薰衣草先画出来。 So you can paint all the lavender firstOkay, I found that it's okay, almost done already. Then you have to stop, then we will paint the leaves, yeah? Maybe I want one more here. Very far away, so I will have more water. 我大概要完成了，所以我觉得这边呢可以加一颗比较遥远的，我就在这边加多一个，然后呢我们就可以开始画叶子了。你会小罐的颜料呢其实都很足够，所以你们不要倒得太多，你看我的颜料都倒得太多，有点浪费。The small bottle is easier to pour, so you don't take too much, or else will be wasted. You see, I put too much of color. Actually, you use just a little dot only. The color will not use a lot, too much, okay? Because just this one is just a small painting. So done, you have to wash your brush, and now we paint the leaves. The leaves is very simple. Okay.Look here, you just paint from the bottom to the top. Okay, some from to the right, some to the left. Just like that, okay? 有，就是从下往上画上去就可以了。如果你很难画呢，你可以这样子。If you found it very hard, then you can paint like that. Okay, different direction. Some slightly going up. 有些在上面也画一点。有一些往左，有一些往右，可以有很多很多。Can have a lot of leaves. I use pine green and also mix a bit of the moss green, like that. Okay. Almost done. Then.I want to have some purple color at the bottom. 我想要在下方呢有一点巧克力色。 然后呢你看这样子看到它比较像一点草地比较深水的颜色，所以呢也是加一点点的隔离剂，然后再拿一点点的巧克力色。 So also take some of the glaze medium and also a little bit of the brown color using this deer foot brush, just dab here and there, so make it slightly darker. Okay, some of the places is up to you where you want, but usually at the bottom. 都是大多数呢都是在下方的地方，你可以做一点点这个巧克力色。有一些地方可能可以比较暗， maybe some of the part can be slightly darker. Okay, like that. 这样子就要完成了。然后呢我们的这个可以画深一点点。 Then the leaves here can be brighter. You can use moss green. 可以画亮一点，你可以就用这个苔藓绿，这样子就大概 OK 了。然后呢我想画一些小小的小碎花。 Then I want to have some little like this small flower in yellow color. I want it to have more tone.我一想它有比较多的颜色，所以呢我就用这个黄加一点点水，就在一些局部的地方加一点点黄色下去。 So just randomly put some of the yellow color whatever place you want, okay? No need to put too much, 不要加的太多，然后会把你的主角盖掉。No need to put too much or else you will cover your flower, the main flower. And also add some of the white on top. 然后在上面呢也可以加一点点的白色。 OK, 这样子就完成了。 Like this already done. See? Very simple. 这是一个蛮简单的作品，你们都可以试试看，不难。Very simple and also not hard. If you like my project, please give me a like and also you can subscribe to my channel.Then you can also write some words here if you want like love or whatever, okay? 然后呢如果你喜欢作品呢可以给我点一个赞，或者是你们也可以订阅我的频道。然后空的地方这里呢你可以写一些字，可以送给朋友。 It's a very good present for your friend also because it's very simple and inexpensive. 主要呢它不贵，而且呢也蛮简单做的，也可以做成送给朋友的小礼物。Okay, 谢谢收看。 Thank you for watching.